I'm showing you how to deep fry an entire chicken. The most important thing of this entire process is getting your chicken nice and dry. Very carefully lower the chicken in the oil. Temperature wise, we want our oil to be around 325 to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. The time has come. It is time to take our chicken out of here. Oh, look at that crispy skin. This took literally just about 15 minutes. I cut this open. Juicy chicken on the inside, crispy skin on the outside. Mmm.